he goes for inside number 4. I do an upper strike or other bit. And 5, I do another circular 12 with a cut. Okay. Could also be done with a veteran. Fighting stance. And I shuffle. I'm still in the fighting stance. Fighting stance. Fighting stance. Fighting stance. 5, and bowl. Hook it. So when he comes in, you hook it. Send it out and out. Okay, you don't want to just hook it and lead it into your plate. So for example, he clears the circle. We show the strike. This is also a strike, and we can use it to pass. So when he comes here, we're going to do an all of it. Give the energy. I want it to pass me. Over my head. I do this bit. All of it first. Okay. Now I add the bus up. Pluma, pen, vibrata, or root. Pluma, wedge, for that. So that's the manual 4. I'm going to send it up. Back, forward, side. And he is evading it. First he can try. This represents somebody coming full forward, forward and evading. Forward or backward, sideward. We are trying to keep our center line on the opponent. So basically, the setbacks that can be multiplied. Again, always in fighting stance. Number 1, kick. Balancing, balancing, and then.